Welcome back, guys. Slow back in here. Episode number 4 of our Bretonnia campaign. Let's go, boys. We start to steady off the ship. We won this battle at the end of the last episode. These boys are recruiting, so probably not going to do anything this turn. But just looking at these... So once we get up to 200, we can call upon the Green Knight. I really want to know if he's permanent or if he's just like a one-turn use kind of dude. I don't know. We'll find that out, I guess. And we're almost... up to the point of being able to upgrade this, and then we can get some Knights Errant, and we can get some Pallies as well in there, which will make us a lot stronger. Hopefully. Righto. We can probably push out and fight that. Oh, go on, there's not a lot left. Yep, that's both of them. Not going to do that, of course, because it's going to hurt our chivalry. 700. Oh, that might be enough. It is. Beautiful! Didn't we time that well? Right, upgrade that boy. And then, can we get back into... Oh, we lost a couple of units. Stop it. Can we get back... Excuse me. Can we get back into town? We can. Oh, normal movement as well. Holy hell. Okay. I can't afford anything. Right, go. Right, so we've kind of peacefuled ourselves with this part of the world. I think we will continue to push down south. Now, right, Peveron, what do you want? Join more again. Oh, man. Okay. We'll join more against them. That's these guys here. Hero recruitment plus 4 for all damsels. We're not going to be getting any damsels anytime soon, though. Heroic ranks or pallies plus 4. It's 10 turns. And recruitment costs minus 25%. Go for that. It's 2 more turns, then we can get a pally up anyway. Can we recruit lords at the moment? Not lords, heroes? Nah. So 2 turns, we can get some pallies up. Why can I only recruit... Oh, no, that's right. I say, why can I only recruit such shitty units? But no, that's right. So we can get 3. Where's the peasants? Why can't I get peasants? Because I don't have that building anymore, which was over there. Okay. Oh, peasants aren't that big of a deal, I don't think. Not at the moment. Okay, one of you. Actually, it's 500 bucks. How much is a pally likely to be? Like 1100? Although he's going to be cheaper, right? It's got 2 turns. Yeah, we can spend... Yeah, we can get 1. God. We're so on the knife edge with money. I want to get some of those Knights Errant in there as well. There's beastmen coming down. Alright, let's move over there. You seek the lady. And one more turn we can get Pally and Knights Errant. You're still in our region, that's fine. Yep, get over there and protect that settlement from them. I don't think they can make it that turn. No, because they're up to there. Beautiful. Well, we might go and pick that fight, eh? If they move down this way. I would like to get that pally up. Alright. Pally. Go, pally. Yeah. He's got plus 10 chivalry and bows versus large. That'd be very good. Chivalry and weapon strength. Chivalry and leadership. I think chivalry and bonus versus large. Louis Beaumont. Yep, we'll go with him. Coming in at level 5. Oh, how good's that? So do you have... Oh, yours is the experience for troops and stuff. Okay. Yeah, we want that then. Not ambusher. Not siege. Recruitment costs. Additional 4% casualties. No. Recruitment costs, I guess. That's for this region. Actually, can I give him some gear? Yes. Nice. Weapon strength 10%. Yep. Nothing else. Okay, nice. Right. These are 300 bucks. How much are those Knights Errant? They should be pretty cheap, right? I can't get him because... The Lord leading this force does not have the Knight's Vow skill. Because I don't have that. Okay. So she needs that. Actually, I can attack that. Or do I want to? These minotaurs will be hard to bring down. No. Let's stay where we are. Stay where we are, because we can defend both from there. So she needs that skilled, so we can get those guys cheaper. Okay. We're learning, boys. We're learning. Oh, so he's raiding now. We want to get that pally in if we can. All right, bring you there. Put him into there. My legend inspires. Let's go, man. I protect Bretonnia. Okay. No, we don't have enough money to get anything. Okay, we want to fight that, then we want to shoot up here and probably start attacking into this. Pally's going to help us tremendously. It'll give us a lot more, like, lord killing power. Obviously can't solo a lord, but... Astilia, what would you like? No, because I want to go down there and fight you eventually. Maybe we should have done peace. Maybe. Where did they go? Over there. Yep, go for them. He's going to run away, really, right? No, he's not. Okay. An easy win for us. Well, you see close. I don't think it was. We're not going to take a chivalry hit. Gave us a wee bit of money as well. And we jumped up to 173 chivalry. We need 200, I think, and we can recruit this dude. Right, did that auto equip? Alright, she's got that thing. Alright, we'll get the knight's vow. Oh, we could have got the horse. Oh, that's fine. It's fine. We'll get it next time. You can get a unicorn. Oh, we'll get lady's mantle. We can do income. Another 5% income or a unicorn. Unicorn. Right, did she auto-equip that banner that we just got? Yes, she did. Okay, nice. Right, so that should make these guys... Yeah, so much cheaper. Oh, there, sorry. Yeah, 595 and then 175. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Right, we'll take one of them. And what are we up to? 13 out of 15. Okay, well, let's take... We've got 3 units of spears. Let's take 4. All right, awesome. They won't, the wood elves won't like it if we attack those guys, right? Don't think. Well, I don't know where they went, but they backed off. Let's talk to these other guys. True Lance. Yep. All right, where's the other Bretonnians? Best on. I'll talk to them. Welcome to Fair Bretonnia. Military Alliance? Yep, nice. Defensive Alliance as well? No, okay, not yet. And Borderlands, we better start talking to actual Bretonnia as well. And Defensive Alliance? No, okay. Right, how strong is that? Oh, it's big. Okay, maybe we don't want to fight that. What are these guys up to? It's the one friendly, but they're kind of okay. Alright, let's just move south then. Let's move south. We'll stop by town, and then we'll continue to push. What's our obedience like? +4. Okay. I need to get walls and shit up here. Man, I need money. That's what I really need. Those knights errant are in. Yes, they are. They got the lovely wedge formation. We need to try that out. We haven't used it yet, so it should be quite interesting. Excuse me, I am having a coffee. I know it's completely unprofessional. But what are you going to do, eh? Recruitment cost minus 25%? No. Right. Oh, they destroyed that. Right, let's force march. Come on, we're going on a holy crusade. Let's go. I want to come down here and fight this. Definitely. I do want to settle that at some stage as well. Which will give us more peasants and more income, obviously. Hopefully this is going to be fine for now. I need to do something, eh? Because I've got no money. I'm broke. Mr. Tilly, what would you like? Peace? If you give us trade. 600 bucks, okay. I'll do for now. It saves us from going bankrupt. Oh, can I get him? Oh, no, so close. He's got a beast path through anyway. Just go. Going for this. We're going for Tilia. Alright, he's got an army there. It's 14 plus 7, 8, 22. I will not obey. I protect Bretonnia. We have the lady on our side. We're fine. We have the lady. We have my awesome knights from the starting, well, the starting knights still up to like level 6 or 7 or something. No evil doer may oh, come on, Tilia. Don't do that. How about trade and non-aggression? Oh, you want to give me $3,000? Oh, come on. Oh, man. Okay. I'll take $3,000. Chaos is steering in the north. I still need to attack something, though. The lady gives you her blessing. I can't get him. Oh, man, this means I'm kind of allied with all these guys down here. Do we go here and take this, then? We'll settle that. Didn't want to fight the lady, did they? Oh, that guy can upgrade. Oh, we don't have enough money. We're going to have to fight the wood elves, right? Get rid of them. It's not going to be an easy task. We've got minus 5 upkeep for infantry and income from all farms 3%. Nice. Right, let's go and settle this. Get that up and running. Alright, let you regenerate. Oh, I've got technologies too. Do more income. Where's the one for what else? It's undead. Bonus versus large and fighting chaos. It's Beastman, that's what else. Missile resistance 10% when fighting against what else. Leadership 8% when fighting against what else. Okay. Because we're going to go fight the what else, so we'll do that one now. Yeah, so that bumped us up to 17 peasants we can have. I don't really have the money for it at the moment, but we can. I got $2,000. But we'll get a bit more once that one's finished, of course. Right, let's push back. I can upgrade there. Oh man, I don't want to spend that on there. What's that going to give me? No extra income out of that one. Okay, we'll hold off on that for now. Yeah, we need to go and fight those wood elves. I don't know if I can beat them though. I doubt I can fight their settlement and win. Could do something though, eh? Don't have enough money not to be doing stuff. Oh, Pally level 2. Can we go normal stance and we can round out the rest of this army? We probably want another bow, right? Oh, I don't have access to them. No, I don't. Oh, God. Another Knight's Errant then. What's the upkeep on those? 175. Yeah, we need to be doing something. Oh, yeah. Skill point. He's going to go. That's not that one. We need one more. I guess that. I want to get up to his recruitment thing so I can start leveling these guys up. Or his combat training thing. And then we can start going down his melee line. Start buffing him up a wee bit. Because we're going to need him to kill lords and stuff. I wonder if we can get a second one, actually. Probably not. No. Okay. You seek the lady. Do I have... safe passage in these lands. I do have safe passage in your lands. I like the sound of that. Who calls me hence? Right, I need to see what these guys have got. I can't fight that. Nah, he's just sitting in town. Little bugger. Who wishes the grail? Alright, let's push up this way and try and fight some people. Welcome, why can we only vassal them? Welcome, friends. Let's hope we can come to... No, what about you? Welcome to Fair Bretonnia. Now is the they can only vassal them, we can't confederate. Yes. Alright, I think we should start fighting these guys. Valiant lord. We need to get some territory. We need to get our income rolling. Before bloody chaos and all that start turning up. This is not a very good act of chivalry though, is it? Attacking and destroying one of our own forces. We could go for the what else, though. We could go for the what else. Oh, man. Oh, I'm so undecisive in this campaign. I can't get across here. Let's go to the border. Yeah, alright. We're going to pick a fight with the what else. Because they're usually pretty rich, right? Can't upgrade anything there. We're still losing money. And get a port, which is going to be an extra hunt. Whoa. gonna be just out of bankruptcy. Oh my god, there's two fucking armies there. Oh man. Can we pretend like we're attacking those beastmen? Yeah, now we're in bankrupt. There's no way I can fight two armies. That ain't gonna happen. Alright, I think we should go for this stuff. We'll just go to our border and then we'll attack. Does breaking your treaty hurt your chivalry stuff? I don't know. That's Norska. Green skins. What's the Lyonnais? Why do we want all this faction shit though? Oh, our neighbor's confederation. Oh, I see. Alright, boys, finally figured it out. Right, we'll do that one there then. I protect Bretonnia. Oh man. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna be bankrupt. Oh god, I really want to kill off the wood elf. I'm not strong enough. Yeah, I know. Yeah, so you gotta unlock those to get confederation options. Okay, well, that all makes sense now. You want peace? That sounds fine. Alright, can you just give us money? Okay, that's even better. Yeah, I know, that force is there. I want to get rid of them. Alright, I think we're going to go back to Tilia and stuff. Start destroying that. Let's go. We just wasted so much time. How good these guys are. 30 weapon strength is pretty good. And a good charge bonus too. Man, I'm gonna be so bankrupt. Okay. I know, I'm trying to sort it out. I'm trying. I can't get there weakened though. I need to be full strength. What can I knock off? One of the peasants? We're so close. We're only like 20 bucks in red. Or 90 bucks. Okay. 63. I want to keep the knights. Let's knock off one of them. Because they're pretty rubbish, right? Yeah, alright. 19's enough. Let's go. That'll keep me out of bankruptcy just. Only just. And we're going to push down here and attack into that. Surely that's got to be worth some money. And that's already destroyed, so we can actually take this region quite easily, I would think. Although, it's so far away from our actual lands, you know? And we've got to like go all the way around the mountain. We can't plus 8 full provinces, nice. And we can't actually just like tunnel through, which is a bit annoying. Alright, she's got plus 10. What were we doing with her? Income. Alright. Let's go. I think they've got an army there. Oh fuck, they've got two armies there. And if I raid, it gets a chivalry penalty. By the comet, the nation calls. Is that their last settlement? Yep. Well, I can't. You seek me? I can't fight all that, obviously. And if I raid, I get a chivalry penalty. $200 for defensive alliance. Okay. Take that, can I? The Empire. Praise Sigma. It's 27. So 30. No way, I can't attack that. Going forth. Can I get them to come out? I've got to do something, man. Fuck. Man, I really just want to go for it, but I don't think I can. The nation calls. This was too much. Why are they all just sitting there? Can you come out? Come out of town, please. I need to do something, man. Oh, fuck, he's not going to. Estilia? Chaos corruption. Oh, man, how much is it for? Okay. The Empire. Man, do I take that fight? I'll be outnumbered so much. So lots of halberds. Lots of anti-large, lots of crossbows. Fuck. How good are these knights? Not that good, right? Oh, man. I'm gonna regret this. Oh my god, look at those crossbows. Holy hell. Continue. Oh, I've got 3.5k. Let's get off there. Let's upgrade that. It's 3-2, man. That's all our money. Alright, let's do it. Jeez, we're going a bit all or nothing here, aren't we? Don't know about that. They've pushed out. It's no longer a siege battle. That works for me. That's a hell of a lot of crossbows, though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 10 units of crossbowmen. We've got no chance, apparently. Got 3 captains, 2 lords. 2 captains, sorry. 2 captains, 2 lords. Lots of anti-large. I'm going for it, boys. I'm regretting it. I've regretted already. Come on, no, our catapult can do heaps of work. The knights can do heaps of work. You only need like 500 kills each on the knights. It's not like we haven't done it before, alright? Come on, we can do it, I've got heals, I've got Flock of Doom, which will come in real handy. I think we need to bum rush this first fucking army. Just get rid of it, because that's where all the crossbows are. Oh, if I can start with full magic, I like that. Alright, catapult, can you get up on this hill? That'll give you a lovely line of sight. Knights are going to go into the triangle formation. Knights Errant! Let's go, lads! Alright, we'll have a look at those two in case you boys haven't seen them yet. Let's quickly do that now. Look at them in the lovely triangle formation. Wow, they're so cool! I love Bretonnia Knights! Oh man, okay, they're gonna have to do so much work. All my guys are gonna do so much work. I didn't see any cav though. At all. So that's good. Right. Archers! I've got ranked archers, they're so ranked. Ah, no, shit, not with them. There, thanks. I've got this one dude, right, you go skirmish. I hate some magic. And Flock of Dooms are going to have to be good, Sly. I know, going to have to be so good with it. I really want to push through these bloody trees, but it looks like that's what we're going to be doing. Right, lock that. Let's go. Let's go, lads. That off. We get up that hill. Knights go. Where's my fucking catapult? Yep, don't get hit by those crossbows. Good flock of doom. I love that. My archers are incoming. Knights are incoming. Trebuchets are incoming, although they're going to get a lot of protection there from those trees. Right, come back in, please. I just fucking shoot something. Oh, here comes my knights. I need to get past those bloody spearmen and into the back. Flock of Doom, please. Right, infantry go. Lords, kill that dude. Heels up. Knights go, knights go. You guys go two, you guys go two. Go, go, go. Our catapults start catapulting the stuff in the back. Knights are coming down the hill. We're going to have a lovely charge there. How are we going versus that lord? We're kicking his ass. That's nice, that's nice. Buff you up. Minus melee defense for him. It's pretty much all their magic gone. We've always got that lord down though. We've broken a couple of the arch units already. You guys start shooting into there, please. Knights are coming. Where are you boys going? Please come over here. Unlock. Right, knights have got that one. Push on to the next one, please. That lord's dead. That lord's dead. Where's that other one? There's a captain or something around. There he is. There he is. Go get him. Go get him. Saving our magic at the moment. Right. Trebuchet. Fucking hold, 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 hold. Yep, go knights. Where's my other knights? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? There. Out, please. Kill that one. Yeah, we've got those archers good. We've got those archers good. Oh, I need to heal my infantry. Oh, fuck. Yep, that unit. Right, that captain's coming over. He's coming over. Right, go for him. Go for him. Yep, knights, kill that off. Those are broken. Artillery's almost in range. Bring that one there down, please. That's it. It's broke. Right, out, 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 out. Get this one. Get this one. Get a bolt. Go. You knights, come back. Come back. Archers. Light those dudes up. Don't have a lot of magic left. We're fighting that captain. Lady, you need to get out of there because you're taking so much damage. Yep, knights, come back here. Get a charge, recharge on these guys. Help us out. Artillery's firing. Good. Archers are doing alright. Knights errant kicking ass. Right, come on, let's go try and finish that axe broken as well. How's my captain doing? Oh, fuck, she's gone down. That's fine. My captain's fine. That captain's almost down. Knights are in there. Yeah, that's breaking, that's good. We've lost a few units, but we're doing alright. We're doing alright. Keep the catapult over into here, please. Right, can you get out, please? Out, out, out. I don't know if I should keep them in that triangle formation or not. Right, where's my other knights? Yeah, still got a lot left. Get those guys on the hill. We've helped out down there tremendously. Get back in. We've got Flux of Doom available. I really probably want to save for a heal, though. Damn, those knights are screwed. It's okay. These guys are going to get that. It's good. Right, catapult. Yeah, good, good. Catapult's doing its work. Archers, fall back. Oh, fuck, that's trebuchet. That's trebuchet. Stop. Fire. Archers. Oh, fucking unlock. Archers, over here. Yeah, we've got Flock of Doom available. If we really want to use it. No, which we don't at the moment. Who's that? It's not mine. That's not me, right? Fuck, it is me. What are you doing over there? Back, back, back. Both of you back. I don't know where... He's up there too. Okay. Now, get on that. Knights out. Knights out. Take that off. They're fighting a captain up there, and they're being shot at the same time. Right, I need a heal. Heal those boys. Right, you need to get out. That's my captain. Oh, God, there might be too much here, guys. Right, you guys break off and go and get that. I need to do Flock of Doom. I need to do something to do some damage. So bring that down. Yeah, go finish that, please. Actually, you break off. Come this way. Lady, you're still alive. Doing well. Drop this so we can get a heal. Just shoot them up. You get over here and help her, please. Knights, you come over too and help keep this lady alive. Right. You guys reform. How are those knights going in the back? He's going for that. I'm going to crush that one there. Nice. Come on, route it, route it. Artillery, why are you not firing? Okay, thank you. Alright, just get back in. You guys reforming, please. Right, kill that captain, kill that captain who's right there. And can you get out, please? Archers are doing work, that's good. Right, that captain's gone, let's get out. She's still there, kicking ass. That unit broke. Oh, you guys need to come back. Keep shooting them up. Still artillerying all that, yes. Right, back please. Bowman. Shoot that dude up, we need to get over there. We're not going to probably do this, I don't think. I think it was just too much. Well, that was damn close. Just good effort, boys, but I just don't think we've quite got enough. Go, Knights, charge them. Yeah, we're not spearmen, but just charge them. Yep, doing good damage there. Okay. Artillery is still firing. She's still alive and healthy. It's breaking. Please come back. You fall over this way. How do we go versus the captain? 375. We've only got 300 weapon damage. Let's get in there and try and break that. Drop that on you. Where's my knight? There. Can you come over this way? You need to get out. You need to get in. Artillery is still firing into this cluster, which may not be the best thing in the world because that's us. Alright, you guys aren't even doing anything. Alright, all right, you guys keep... Oh, they're out of ammo. Okay, that's fine. Right, keep shooting them up, boys. Keep shooting them up. Enchantress, you're taking some damage. Please run over to the captain. Where is he? Here he is, here he is. Alright, back up, back up. Back over here. So reforming, that's kind of our last line of defense there. Get this hill. Get this hill. Oh, there's a lord there too. Okay. Alright, if we can get that dude there down, we may have a chance. We may. I think I just bit off way too much. Yeah, if she goes down, we're in trouble. Out, lady. Alright, kill that. Charge here, please. Charge here. Swordsmen are fighting that. It's good. My archers are running. No, we just didn't quite have enough. Oh, man. We did so much damage, though. Oh, man. Look, we killed 1,500 of them. Good lord. Damn, boys. Ah, man. 243, 114. Yeah, we had to. I mean, I didn't think we had to fight it, but we were going to take the risk, right? We were going to take the risk. Unfortunately, it didn't pay off for us this time. That's the risk you take sometimes, isn't it? Damn. We crushed that first army, though. Look at that. 1,000 losses. It's just the extra 1,000 that came in. We did kill a lot. Actually, it's like 1,400 we killed. Okay. Alright, what do we get out there with? Looks like quite a bit, actually. Right, they want another go. They want another go. I don't have my trebuchet. I've got my knights. Got some archers. Lords is an issue. Okay, well, we're going to fight it. We're going to try and get out of here with something. I don't really want to start all over again. I'm going to try, boys. Don't have a lot of unit models left. My high-ranked cavalry, although there's not many of them left, they're battle-hardened, those boys. And my archers are all highly ranked. Maybe I have to do this. And we've got full magic. Oh, that's beautiful. There's beautiful. Oh, we're going to be flocking the doom the hell out of these bastards. I'm not going to overcast it because I don't want it to die. All right, we're going to stay in this tree cover. Oops, not like that. For as long as possible. To nullify that. Oh, it actually nullifies our cavalry too, doesn't it? A wee bit. But that'll nullify a lot of their archery advantage. And I'm going to get her to come forward and flock of doom them. Okay. Yep, you come forward. Reinforcements are coming. Got to be careful of that. Actually, we bring our archers forward as well into this tree line. Actually, where is that dude? Can you go scout for me, please? Get a couple of flocks of doom off on them before they even get to us. We'll be in with a good shot. It's these guys here that are going to be the issue. But if we get a lovely surround on them. Right, there they are. Come on, love. Just don't get hit. She's on her horse. Or unicorn, whatever. Right, back. Did that cast? Fuck it, didn't. Yeah, we've got tree cover. Got flocks of doom. Man, a big flock of doom on all that. We could just about take it out. 6 seconds, let's go. Get it off on whatever you can without taking too much damage. That's it. And then hide. Units gonna go down. Those units are gonna go down. I really want to charge my cav at them and just destroy them, but I don't think it's gonna work. We are taking damage in these trees. It's not like we're getting out of here with no damage. Come on, knights. How fast are they? 75. These guys are 75 as well. Okay. I just want to rush down there and smash them. Let our magic regenerate a bit. Can we fight that with just them? I don't know. Captain, get up there and kill that, please. Oh, yeah, we're destroying that. Nice. Go triangle. Try and reduce the damage you're going to take. That's going to break. It is going to break. Right, he's running away too. Nice. Can we just finish him off, please? Right, that broke. Right, out of there. You don't need to take any extra damage. Let's go. Come on, magic. Right, it's a couple of units broken. Oh, I don't want to get it on like this cluster, but I really want it on this, the fuller health stuff that's coming up. If we can keep breaking these units. How many shots have you got left? 9. Probably need to hold fire on there. Oh, it's... turn off fire. Come back, please. What the fuck are you doing up there? Alright, let's go, lady. Chance of them hitting one lady are pretty slim, right? I think. Come back. He's only got 500 health. I need him to... Get back! I need him to deal with the fucking lords and stuff. You come forward. So I want you to cast that. Out. That's it. Because there's a lot of full health units in there that we want to try and get that off on. Right. Go. Shoot him up. Yeah, get this. Oh, that's the captain. Don't cast it on him. The true of hearts shall prevail. Back in the trees. Just let the archers and Flock of Doom do its work. Get another one off in a minute. They're almost here, guys. They're almost here. You cast that. You cast that. Right, go, boys. Unlock. Not you, though. You come back. You stay back. Where's my cav? Let's go. Archers back. I don't know if I've got enough here to kill this dude. I'm going to send them all to attack him, and I'm going to drop a heal. Hopefully keep them in it. Pop all this shit. Pop that on you. Did that go off? Nope. Go. Archers go. Cav go. Well, if we can bring down that lord, which it looks like we might be able to. What's this? Weapon damage. Do it. On you too. On that captain. Looks like we're going to get these guys. All those archers we're going to get. That's it. Rip them to pieces, boys. Rip them to pieces. Where are my archers? Why are you taking so much damage? Come back. Oh, there's a captain in there as well. That changes things slightly. We're killing the captain by the looks of it quite comfortably. Come on, come on. Kill them faster. Yeah, the captain's almost dead. He's breaking. Come on, bring him down. My knights are breaking too, though. Can we come over here? Right, back, back, back. Go for the lord, go for the lord. I don't think they can shoot at anything over there. Yeah, these are all so low, but I mean, so are my dudes, but these guys are all so low. Yeah, bring him down. He's almost down. So is she. Right, Captain, I need you out of here, love. Come on, if you go down, we're in trouble. Kill him, kill him. Oh, that broke, that broke. Right, get on these, get on these. So they're just a bunch of filthy peasants, man. Is he dead? Oh, I don't think he's dead yet. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Come on, you. It's up to you, my man. Get away from those spears. Come back. Pull these bows. Oh, can I get those bows back? Come on, come on, come on. Back. That's it. Go, archers. You charge that, please. Where are you in there? Still fighting? Nice. She's got 200 health. Give him a buff. Get in there. Yep, you charge that. Where are you? Over here, okay. Charge, charge, charge. Try and clean up the rest of that, please. Oh no, where's my captain gone? He did not die. He did not die. He did not die to some fucking... Oh, is that a lord? Oh god, it is too. Oh, no wonder. Oh man, I killed the other lord. I didn't realize there was one more. Ah, Christ. Oh man, well, we almost pulled it off. What do you bead? Yeah, damn it, that's the whole army gone. Oh man, that would have been an epic bloody, wasn't decisive at all, that would have been an epic bloody victory. Yeah, we killed him, and we killed the captain from the other army. We didn't kill the other lord from the other army, because it does have a lord symbol, it's just an infantry symbol. Damn. So close. 110, 130 left. We've got 128 left. You know, we fucking went in with less than they did. And we come out with more than they did. Doesn't that tell you something? So close, boys. Damn, that means I'm going to lose all my experience units. Ugh. Oh, that hurts. That hurts it a lot. Yeah, well, there's nothing I can do there. God damn it. Oh, really? In a rebellion. Man! Bugger. Alright guys, that's where we're going to wrap up this episode. Hopefully you've enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching. We will see you next time.